Jesus, and a lamp to my path. Oh.